We were Team 9, we were senior design team. We were sponsored by Systems Control to optimize their spray application process for their substations. They make substations for power lines. And as you can see, this is the original process. They were wasting a lot of foams for every building. It was around $6,000 in cost in foam and recycling. We came up with a restrictive plate to implement there. And with that, we had a factor of 10 reduction in foam. And none of it with our recycling program was being put to landfills. So we were able to accomplish our goals, I guess.